First, what is an organic compound? Then we'll talk about hydrocarbons and how to draw these things on pieces of paper, molecular representations. Then alkanes, alkenes, alkynes, cycloalkanes, and aromatics will be discussed.